Mom goes to Zangpo to you all. I'm Ngong Salim, studying in Dumpo Middle Secondary School in grade 7. With the pandemic hitting our country, a lot of things have changed. We were restrained from doing works and new normal was formed. I must say, it was never easy, but showering us with love and care was never ending as well. Unity and generosity was seen all over the country. So today, I'm taking this opportunity to express my gratitude to each and every one of you for following our King Code. Thanking our King, government, Trasanhika, police, Desu, health workers, and Red Cross Society for protecting us not only from pandemic but also from other harms. Thank you for sacrificing your time to be with your loved ones just to make sure that we are safe and content with ours. Thank you for sacrificing your sleep just to make ours peaceful. Your hard work and selfless contribution are not going in vain. Thank you for being brave heroes and keeping our country safe, sending you strength and light during this period. Stay safe, stay healthy, wash your hands frequently, and use face masks whenever you go out, and also make the best use of time when you are at home. Thank you.